Out of all the books that I've read, what changed my life and why? I would probably say a book called Flambards, a novel. When I saw the cover, it was, you know, filmed in 70s stock of a girl riding on a horse, and I did not want to read that book. This was at high school, and we were graded, marked on it. And I just complained. I said, I'm not reading that book. Not the book with the girl riding a horse, you know, in old 70s, you know. Well, actually, I didn't know it was 70s stock at the time, but later I did. Anyway, so I started reading it because I had to. And as a result, this story, this beautiful story about a girl riding on a horse, I just didn't want it to end. There were tears. There was like, is there a sequel to this thing? And that as a reluctant male reader, to be honest, that book in high school changed my view of not judging a book by its cover, actually.